And with that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now, with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle.
Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the Hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern.
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power. All will submit.
You! I don't have time for this!